the golden sun. Its radiance is unparalleled, and compared to the ever-changing moon, its powerful shine is constant. It's the daytime star and the luminary that's given the most attention, and understandably so. Many cultures have equated the sun with God, the son of God, or sometimes the eye of God. The rays of the sun project, which complements the moon's receptive nature. The brilliance of the sun makes it a natural symbolic metaphor for a number of ideas, from positivity to enlightenment, and even life itself. The departure or return of the sun has been the inspiration of countless festivals and ceremonies for ages. Various myths encode the cycles of the sun. It's not uncommon for tribes to develop rituals intended to appease, attract, or even repel solar energy. Fire is often used as well, which reminds us of the heat of the sun. The sun, or lack thereof, radically changes the physical and cultural climate of a region. Solar cults and religions have existed in all shapes and sizes. Solar energy is connected to gold, while lunar energy is aligned with silver. The Aztecs considered gold to be the excrement of the sun god. It's also been called the sun of earth, and is the king of precious metals. The alchemical tradition gives us the concept of turning lead into gold, of which a whole series could be made about. The sun is of primary importance in astrology. The solar pathway called the ecliptic dictates which constellations are part of the zodiac. Asking for someone's sign is shorthand for wanting to know their sun sign. As such, it makes sense that some astrological wheels put the sun in the center. The spokes of a wheel parallel the rays of the sun, and the two have long been associated with each other. The power of the sun can also blind and burn. It can turn a lush landscape into a dry wasteland. The sun, for all of its life-giving glory, also plays the role of destroyer. Desert cultures know this all too well. In fact, there's an older tradition that links the underworld with summer, the time of Leo. Regarding Babylonian tradition, Gavin White writes, "In a seasonal context, the line expresses the solar power unleashed over high summer, which causes death and drought." There's also the mystery of the black sun and its many interpretations. In one aspect, it's believed the visible sun is connected to the material plane, while a black sun is linked with the spiritual. There's a history that associates the black sun with Rahu of the Vedic tradition, or what we call the North Node in Western astrology. In alchemy, the black sun is sometimes linked with the process of nigredo, or blackness, which means putrefaction or decomposition. There's theories that promote the idea of a central black sun residing in the middle of the known universe. There's also the esoteric order of the black sun. The order is often linked to Saturn, which corresponds with the color black. And according to authors like Emmanuel Velikovsky, Saturn was once the ancient sun of Earth. Notice the similarities between Saturn and the glyph for the sun. The symbolic value of the sun is staggering. As the brightest luminary in the sky, its tremendous influence is nearly unmatched. So much so, that this exploration of its meaning barely scratches the surface. As always, I'd love to know what you think. Thanks.